sentry is to be slain on sight.
But spare the citizenry. His Highness's orders were clear.
Those were Imperial dragoons. Going on.
Let's go and see.
Right. But first we find Goots.
Just hope he's all right.
You there! Identify yourself!
We have to. Thought I'd be glad to fall into a sewer.
secured, Cap. None of the empty forces remain. We gather the men. We press on to the council chamber.
Yes, Cap. What of the men and women in the market district?
The evacuation is complete, Captain.
Good. Then all that remains is to dethrone the pretender.
There it is. The bell tower.
Right. Let's go. Goods left.
Where in Grigor's name did you come from?
Farewell.
Someone heal me, Dad.
In the name of His Highness!
Can you see him anywhere?
Thank you.
door for us.
Get ready to move.
Over here, Clive! Are you all right?
Goats, there you are.
I didn't know there'd be a dragon.
All right, let's get out of here.
Oh!
What now?
Is that the Mother Crystal's heart?
What the hell is it doing up there?
Thank you. Don't do this.
We must leave. Now, Your Grace, I beg of you.
This is not what he wanted. Something's happened. Forgive me, Yut, but I must put a stop to this.
Your Grace!
So, what do we do now, then?
We destroy the heart.
But we might come back!
As soon as the flames die down, the Imperials and the Dalmex will move in. This may be our only chance.
And Bahamut has gone for now. You should get as far away as you can, Goots.
What? And leave you slot in the ledge?
I can't do that. If you're staying, then so am I. I packed everything up before I made a run for it, so if there's out you need, just ask. But I won't be giving it away for free. Nan'd never forgive us if I did.
Thank you, Goots.